They invited me. We go way back.
Following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making its way to the ring from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 418 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And in the ring from Russia, weighing in at 302 pounds, Vladimir Kozlov.
You know, guys, what concerns me tonight is this. Earlier on, Sheamus, who will meet Mark Henry at SummerSlam, put on quite a display when he defeated the great Khali. Now Mark Henry is going to try to one-up Sheamus in this matchup against Kozlov.
I don't know about one-upping, but I'm going to tell you right now, Mark Henry is dangerous, but Kozlov is no slouch. Mark Henry needs to show me a little bit of something. I'm talking about from an underhanded perspective. Let's see what happens.
But look, over the past number of months, Mark Henry has run roughshod over everyone here in the WWE. No one has been safe from the intensity and destruction that has followed Mark Henry.
Yeah, but no one's quite stood up to Mark Henry like Sheamus has and did last week.
Yeah, we talked about that earlier. Booker, you said you were actually shocked the way Sheamus confronted Mark Henry last week.
Definitely shocked that Sheamus would come out and do that with Mark Henry being in this state right now. Mark Henry is a dangerous individual right now.
Kozlov can be dangerous as well.
No question about it. Vladimir Kozlov, a Sambo master. Oh! 6'4", over 300 pounds. Kozlov can use every part of his body as a weapon. You're seeing that on display right now.
Yeah, trying to headbutt that 60-inch chest of Mark Henry.
Oh! Just see that? Mark Henry just imposed his will on Big Vlad.
Look at the intensity of Mark Henry. Book, is Mark Henry just basically playing on a different playing field than everyone else right now?
You know, Mark Henry right now just is playing from an intensity standpoint. Mark Henry right now is thinking about how long he's been here.
And now, the world's strongest slam.
Did you see that? He picked up Big Cos like he was nothing.
Ring the bell.
Wow.
Sheamus was impressive earlier tonight because of the defense that he played against the great Khali. Mark Henry was all offense here against Vladimir Kozlov. All power and strength.
Koz came out of the blocks quick, but Mark Henry just stifled him, you know, midway through. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute, guys.
Whoa, get out of the way.
Yeah. And Mark Henry has just been so volatile, so unpredictable. And this is not good. The last time we've seen Mark Henry bring a steel chair to the ring, he sent Big Show and Kane to the injured reserve list. Broken legs.
Man, he's got that look in his eye, that deranged look.
Same way that Mark Henry set up both the Big Show and Kane, wrapping the leg and ankle in that steel chair. And this is not good for Kozlov, who's defenseless right now. I think Kozlov may have suffered the same fate as Big Show and Kane at the hands of Mark Henry. And, you know, we've been asking the question, guys, for weeks and weeks and weeks, who is going to stop this reign of terror from that man, Mark Henry? Perhaps it's Sheamus.
All of the weight of Mark Henry just came crushing down on the steel chair that Henry set up on the ankle.
I got to give it to Sheamus, manning up. He's not afraid of that big grizzly bear.